This week, President Biden toured Florida, surveying the damage caused by Hurricane Ian. Meanwhile, Hurricane Ian toured the rest of the country, surveying the damage caused by President Biden.